Hello viewers, welcome to my channel itechsolution. Today I will discuss one important topic of operating system, which is functions of operating system. That is, what are the working needs of OS, that is OS to design to perform some tasks, and what are the tasks described here. You see, I prepared this based on some topic which is given in the university books and other related subjects. So go ahead and do it carefully to score your answers of functions of OS. You see, slide is functions of operating system. The key functions discussed is number one, process management, memory management, secondary storage management, IO management, file management, protection, networking management, command interpretation. So I will discuss one by one here. You see, it is next slide. This is process management. That is the batch job is called process, which is handled by operating system and for performance of CPU. That is, the CPU batch processing is called the process, and OS is responsible for create and delete system processes, and further it can suspend a system process and resume also after suspension. And in case of deadlock situation, it can handle the situation using algorithms, and also process synchronization with CPU. Next is a function of OS, memory management. Operating system is responsible for keep track of use of memory, and it can allocate presently required memory to any process, decide available of memory spaces, and loading of tasks into that memory location, and also allocate memory and deallocate memory when it is filled and designed to reduce the process manager. Next function of OS is secondary storage management. You know, we have many things, devices like hard disks, DVDs, and other memory drives in our PC system, and memory management is required to proper use of disk spaces, and it is handled by the OS itself. And if required, free space management is required, and it can be designed and also given this scope to do this. And this scheduling algorithm is there to manage the spaces. Function of operating system is next, IO management, input output management. We know that keyboard, mouse, scanner is the input devices, and the response can be many times by many person, so that can be handled with a buffer caching system where the commands and characters are stored in separate memories, and one by one it is passed to the IO system, to the CPU. Instruction fetching, device driver, and as well as the devices, new devices can be set up with software, and it can be automatically by the OS system. You know, next thing is file management. This major topic of function of OS, and it is the responsible for creating or deleting file system or file, create or delete directory, and support primitive or manipulation to file, mapping of file location onto disks. That is the search system. That is, indexing is prepared by OS itself. Backup operation is there. You know, we have to take backup in CDs, backup in pen drive, etc. So it can be help with a user itself. protection security of file, that is the loss of file and the area of file accessing, the security, etc., with password, can be managed by OS itself. Next is protection, and that is overall protection of data, which is if it is felt that there will be error in the next pages, next continue pages, then it is detected by the algorithm and message in front of you. The subsystem and more protection security can be applied with OS security itself. Different patches are developed to gain the protection. Networking. The processors in the systems are connected through communication network. We know the distributed systems does the things in local memory, local areas, but after the process, the result can be manipulated, can be sent through a network system, which is called communication network, and that can be accessed and designed by the OS itself to respond from any PC in the home network or in other dissimilar network also. Access to shared resources allows computation speed up and data availability and reliability, which is the process and part of network. Common interpretation. We know that many commands are applied in the control, in the command prompt itself, and in the, this is accessed by shell of like Unix program that can be interpretation to the lower level system files. And here all commands are given to OS by control statement and interpreted in the lower level, so it can execute itself. And also this statement itself deal the process and manage the consequences, etc. That is meant by common interpretation. So this is the diagram all of that I have discussed about things shortly. To see you DSC file management, protection security, IO management, process management, communication management, user interface, networking, managing memory and storage management of disks. All are the key response of operating system for which we are ease of work with Windows operating system or other operating system. So thanks for viewing this video. I think the key process, the key diagram, you will try to remember it for your questions and answer, and also the process of operating system, to understand the process of operating system. Thank you. If it is liked by you, please go to my channel and subscribe it. Thank you.